Missionary Prayer Network is an exciting website whereby the our world outreach missionaries and also stateside workers log on to the prayer network and put prayer requests on there. Then intercessors go and will pray for these needs. If a missionary needs to have prayer for something immediately, they can go ahead and put that on there, and the intercessors who are going on daily will see that and be able to pray for it.
Well, I started off just getting the missionary calendar and slowly flipping through it and praying for people and faces, and I didn't know them. They were just faces, but I would look down and read what their needs were. And over time, they became people. And then when the Missionary Prayer Network started, it was an extension of that. I could go on, and then they became people with current needs and current prayers.
When we were missionaries on the field in the eastern part of Berlin, Germany, for 5 years, we noticed right away that there was a spiritual warfare that was even on a level that we had not experienced in the United States. Family got sick. We experienced discouragement sometimes, sadness sometimes that we normally did not. These were out of the range of our normal everyday emotions, and we really had to fight that. And we could pray ourselves, but we noticed that when we sent home prayer requests for people to pray, and they started praying right away, that things changed, that we felt better, and it freed us then to do the ministry that the Lord had for us to do.
So my wife Iris and I have been working for more than 20 years now in Central Asia among predominantly Muslim peoples, and the Missionary Prayer Network has been invaluable since it's come on board in the last 3 years, just to be able to get prayer requests out there and get them immediately prayed for and see the answers happen.
The first time something came up with difficulty, especially with translation work, he said, you know what, I'm just going to write that up right now, put it on the prayer network. And I said, okay. Within just a few hours, I was already getting emails back with prayers from people saying that we're praying for you. After that, we just started using it regularly, very regularly.
With the prayer network, you get a notification in your email that there's a new prayer. And you can go on, and it's an urgent prayer. It's a real-time prayer. And that's what I like about it. You can pray right then and there if you want. You can just pray between you and God in your head, or you can type out the prayer so that they can see it.
Paul asks many times throughout his missionary journey, and while he's writing part of scripture in Ephesians and Philippians and other parts, please pray for me that I will be bold, that I will not hold back, because he's persecuted. And it's difficult when you're overseas and you're being persecuted. And sometimes the enemy persecutes you in your mind, and you're feeling pressure that you don't feel at home. You're having to deal with all the cultural issues, with the language issues, and all of these things. When a person, an intercessor, goes on, logs on to the Missionary Prayer Network, and prays for the missionary, they're actually on the field with them. They are partnering with them, actually part of the missionary team that is there. And that's so exciting. And it's exciting for the intercessor, and it's wonderful for the missionary to receive that type of prayer cover.
One of the translators I was working with had a real crisis of faith. And it had me on my face, crying out to God, praying for him. But I knew that we needed a lot of people to pray through this situation. And so it went up on the prayer network, and it was over a weekend, within 2 days, and lots of emails coming back to me that people were praying. He walked through one of the biggest crises in his life, and he came back to the Lord. And I know that that was from praying, from the prayers of people around the world. And I told him that.
We have a goal initially of 400 to 500 intercessors who would sign up and say, I would be willing to pray a few minutes every day, an hour a week, to pray for the missionaries' needs and also the stateside world outreach folks who blog these prayer requests.
It has helped me to keep in contact with missionaries that we support and to be able to know pretty quickly what their needs are that we need to pray. I've also really appreciated my congregation's involvement with the Missionary Prayer Network, and that has been a catalyst for us having conversations about the needs and us praying together and unity in praying for the various missionaries on the field.
Contact me, DianeThrash1@juno.com, if you feel like the Lord is leading you to be an intercessor for our missionaries. If that's the case, send me your email and I will send you an invitation which has a code that you can use to register and log on to the website. I would strongly encourage you to pray for our missionaries. It is a weapon that is given to us by the Lord, and we need to use it more efficiently.